Shame is a prison. I was locked up in shame's prison for over 40 years. Behind its bars, I was safe, isolated, and hiding from pain. Abused as a child, shame told me that it was my fault. Singing for Jesus and living a secret life as an alcoholic, shame whispered, "There is no hope." But prison doors were made to be opened. Captives can be set free. I am a child of the King. I'm forgiven. I'm Russ Taff, and I still believe.